Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we're back in Forebearers, so let's see if we can figure out how to progress a little bit in this. Last time we kind of ran out of wood, which is why we wanted to build this logging camp over here, which is hopefully gonna provide us some wood. What did it actually say about that? Logging camp produces wood and plants trees, so that sounds like a good thing. And I have set it to high priority, so hopefully they're gonna bring the wood over here to actually make this. But in the meantime, we did find this little area over here, a stack of wood. Got tree gatherers working here. There's like 50 wood. Hopefully they're gonna bring some of this back to placed by wood resource for faster gathering and local storage. Wood outpost. So what did that mean when I did that? So I upgraded it or something? Aha! Right. Okay. Not sure what happened with the wood that was here then when you do that. Hopefully we still have... we'll get some of that wood. I'm thinking maybe the problem is that it's outside the town limits. Which is a little bit of an issue, because if we click on this, you can see we have the town camp, and this, I think, is the area where the builder and the transporter will work. I'm not sure if they will actually go over here, the transporter, and get the wood over there, which is kind of a problem, because we need wood for everything. We need wood for the storage barn, we need wood for the herbal garden, we actually just need one more wood for that. And then, of course, we need the wood for this, which is my highest priority, because I really want to have a nice wood supply near my main town. So, but what can we actually do? Okay, let's check this out. Tip, production buildings generally count so much of the goods they produce. Yep, yep, yep. I know, that's why. Okay, every town outpost has a shared storage. The storage amount can be expanded by building storage barns. Aha. Yeah. So this is kind of our town, but the thing is, if I want to actually get anything from over here, see, the builder is not really coming over here. If I say prioritize, will they come and do something here? That's the question, because they don't have anything else to do at the moment. Okay, if we just say cancel construction, and let's hire these people. Okay, it does say there's 92 wood here. Because I don't think we can get the builder over here. Not quite sure what we're gonna do. But if we can't get them to get over there, how can I save this? Or do I have to start over completely or something? Because it doesn't seem like they want to move outside the town. Maybe utility. Let's see. Builder's hut. Employs builders, so if we want to upgrade this, from what I understand, we're going to have to build a builder's hut over here. It does say we have 25 stone, but I'm not sure how we would even be able to get that over here, since they don't seem to want to do anything. Storage barn, we have blacksmith. Okay, so storage barn, then we would get transporters, but I think the transporters only kind of work within this area if we make an outpost over here. Then we have the stables. Constructing stables at different towns or outposts will allow these to share resources. Can only be one stable at each town or outpost. So I would think you would have to put a stable down over here. And one at the other one to actually be able to share anything, I think. I'm not quite sure how that works. But if I want to... this is an outpost. Oh, but now the wood is going down here. So, oh, I guess that's how much wood is left. Ah, so I think when I click this to kind of upgrade it, I lost the wood that was here. There was 53 wood here, but I don't remember what this one said before. But we're not really getting any of this wood home. So I'm kind of at the stage where I'm thinking, do I need to just start a new game or something? Because I think I messed up somewhere along the way, because it doesn't seem like I can get them to go and get any of this wood. Like, these guys will come and work here, but you can see none of the wood is coming home. So, I think D14 out of 15, 9 out of 20 still, and I don't know what you're doing over here. Still no wood there. So that, I guess, is a little bit of a lesson learned. I might be mistaken, but I can't really see any way to get our stuff home if you have an outpost outside your town. Then you need to have stables nearby or something, right? Let's see, logging camp, stone outpost placed by stone resources. Stone resource for faster gathering and local storage. Yeah. I think that's gonna be the deal, guys. I think we're just gonna have to start a new game, because it doesn't seem like we can actually get this wood over here in any way. You have 19. It says 20. There was 51 before. So where is the wood going? Because we were like at 80 something, and that would be 30. But we don't have. So I don't know where this wood is going, and we don't really have food. We're running out of food too. Man. Wow. I think we really have to think about how to... Are you producing anything? You are producing some wheat, but I don't think we get any food from it. I think we have too many people for our fishermen to keep up with it, and I don't have any people to place here. I could take one of these guys and put over here. Okay, anyway, I keep on rambling, but I'm just kind of trying to figure out if I am overlooking something, but I think I'm gonna have to start over and try and see if we can do this better next time. Because then I have very, very high priority is to get a logging camp going inside our town area. That should be a very high priority before we kind of end up running out of wood, before we can build anything more. And of course, a mine that produces stone would be a very high priority. This one is producing iron at the moment, but we can change it to produce stone, because that way we have our standard resources and we can just keep building, and we would be able to expand and make outposts somewhere. Okay, so while I was busy kind of making my little pitch about starting a new game, because it didn't seem like we were getting wood, then suddenly this one got finished. So unlike what I thought, the transporter actually did manage to go over here and get some wood and bring it over here. So nice, look at that, we have a logging camp. Yay! Okay, that means I think these guys... Well, it's still a problem because I don't have enough food, but let's just see if we can, what we can do with this. I don't really know what this means. Unemployed villagers. Yeah. Let's unemploy these guys. Still have 49 wood over there. I hope someone is gonna come and bring it. Yeah, everybody's kind of dying of starvation, so... let's just put some people in here. They should hopefully start producing some wood. I'm still thinking I might want to start over, because everybody is kind of gonna be dying off right now, because we don't have enough food, and I would have to build something else for food production. But I think we are gonna end this right here, and then we're gonna start a new game and see if we can do this a little differently, because I've learned some things. Like, for instance, I misplaced the farm at first because I overlooked that there was like an active field that you have to find the best place to place it. We ran out of wood, and all this stuff has kind of ended up in a little bit of a crappy situation. I could maybe save it, but yeah, let's just give it a go, try and start a new game and see if it can go a little bit better, and I'm sure we're gonna learn even more from that. And And yeah, so thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.